Good morning. I'm truly humbled to be here today as an SDG pioneer. Throughout my career, I've been adamant about ensuring our social development initiatives have both tangible and positive impacts on people's life. Today, about 500,000 people have benefited from Foundation's initiatives. Our approach is holistic and involves the rehabilitation of entire communities, combining infrastructure development, economic empowerment, gender equality, disease prevention, and education. We rely on partnerships to maximize our impact and prioritize cooperation and inclusion with representatives from our target community to ensure long-term sustainability. Our work has led us to the conclusion that sustainable development cannot be achieved without the integration of environmental, social, and governance considerations at all business levels and especially in investment decisions. EFG Hermes has been a committed member of the UNGC for many years, and in 2018 we took the momentous step of becoming the first Egyptian financial services corporation to sign up to the UNPRI, allowing us to publicly demonstrate our commitment to responsible investment and placing us at the heart of a global community seeking to build a more sustainable financial system. As a pioneer for investing in social development, I call upon both companies and individuals to integrate ESG consideration in all aspects of their operations and daily lives. I believe that achieving the SDGs is not possible without a personal commitment of all involved parties. Sustainability must become second nature in everything that we do. This is a challenge that we cannot afford to lose. Thank you, UN Global Compact, for this honor, and I look forward to what is to come. Thank you.